Rai's been acting weird.
Doesn't she always act weird? I mean, that's what I'd usually say, but yeah, she seems off.
I hope we're just imagining things.
Like the wall opened up.
So they open when we defeat the undead. Is that it? Gotta say, I'm good at this.
Fire!
My father taught me this. Do you hear that? Are they all... Rey? Why are there so many of her?
Aya and Saki of the Baneful Bloodline detected, terminating at once. Their bodies shall be used as test subjects for Baneful Bloodline research.
What are they talking about?
All I know is they're definitely not Rey. Rey, what's going on?
I never told you this before, but, there are multiple Reys. We're all created by the organization.
What? Organization?
They're clones. From using inhumane cold bloodline experiments, or an undead weapon test, or whatever. There are hundreds. Tens of thousands of them, all with my same face. They come from out one after another, all for their own nefarious purposes. There's so many. Each one is completely acceptable. And even I have the power to change my destiny. And I'll prove that I can do it. There only needs to be one of me, right? The true me. There doesn't need to be any other besides me.
Wait!
So all of these things are clones? Even Rey?
She mentioned something about some organization.
Damn it!
No chance!
What the hell is Rey doing?
Those things are even creepier than the undead.
I still can't believe Rey is a clone. I sense a strong presence.
Adam.
Father! Father!
Aya. And Saki, too. You made it.
Me. just when we finally found him.
If he's one of the undead, could Ava have...
Slice to pieces!
Huh?
You've grown up. I was unable to teach you anything, but you've become so strong. Your mother surely recognized the power you had inside you. My swords. I had names inscribed on them.
Names?
Your names. After you two were born, I hated to leave you, to go off and fight alone. Having your names there made me feel like you were with me, in some small way. But I no longer deserve to be called your father, after attacking you like that.
Oh, father. Why would you do this to yourself? Why would you take this on alone?
As your father, I just wanted to be a hero. Ah, there's your mother. She's come for me.
No!
The baneful bloodline is a cursed one. It shouldn't exist in this world. Ava and the others who use baneful blood for evil must be eradicated. Otherwise, more people will suffer. Aya, Saki, use your baneful power for the good of those who can't fight for themselves. I'm sorry. I was never a good father.
Father! Father!
Let's go, Saki. To finish what Father started.
Yeah.
Huh!
at him!
So, Obero is dead, is he? What a shame. He never did manage to defeat me. Men of baneful blood never return to this world. Once they've gone berserk, anyway. But I'm surprised. How are you able to stand by Aya's side as if nothing ever happened, dear Saki?
That was all your fault.
You're the fool who ate up every word I said.
Shut up. I was really vulnerable then. So vulnerable that I actually believed your bullshit. I swear I'll kill you.
I must live. I must devour your hearts.
We will kill you to avenge your mother and father.
Why are you trying to kill me? Your mother is dead, and now you want to avenge my father? The fool who tried to kill you? You two are fools! Just like him!
Fools? You may be right. You're about the two of us. But our father was no fool! He earned his love to ashes, fighting for the ones he loved. And I'm proud of him.
Are you proud of him for throwing his life away? All for the sake of pointless sentimentality!
Baneful blood drives us mad. We still fight for those who can't fight for themselves!
Yeah! Yes!
die yet.
Disappointing. I mean, how long were you planning on letting them pull your strings? The organization. Those assholes. I started slaughtering them. And it's done. I've killed them all. Now I'm the only one. It's just me. I'm finally the Origin. I am finally alone at last. But there's still something missing. I want to be like you. No, I want to be you. I want to be you.
Otherwise, more people will suffer.
So you ended up being yet another one driven mad by baneful blood. Ray, I'll take your sorrow away!
I'm overflowing with power! This is amazing! Yes, yes! The power of baneful blood. There's nothing that comes close.
ちょっと待って。
time I've spent with you, Aya. You've been so kind to me. I mean, you know what I like, you know what I don't like. You actually took the time to learn about me. It feels so nice. Honey, I just realized that.
now you two will always be together.
Mom, Father, watch over us, okay?
Shall we get going, Saki?
Yeah.
My name is Aya. And I'm the heiress of my father's swords.
My name is Saki. And I'm the heiress of my mother's fighting style.
My life, once defined by combat, has changed greatly. Baneful power must be used for the good of those who can't fight for themselves. And Saki will always be my reason to fight on.
I have a sister I love dearly. She believes in me more than anybody. I don't want to lose a loved one ever again.
Father.
Mom.
We will fight on.
Did you used to eat, sis?
Well, instant food Ray would send over mostly.
Ugh, you're kidding. Hey, if we can manage to find some ingredients, I can make something.
What? You mean you can cook?
Oh, a little. What would you like to eat?
Wow, let's see. Maybe pasta? And an omelet? How about some stew? And pancakes for dessert?
You can eat all that?
Right now I could. Well, actually, always.
Really? I guess it's time to put my skills to use then.
Woohoo! Okay, let's go get some supplies.
Sure thing, sis.
You are okay in the dark because you're down with us.
Father, you were strict and strong and kind. I owe all my skill with the sword to you. But that was long before I even knew the meaning of swordsmanship.
Aya, I'm amazed at how you made it through such a harsh training regimen. But today, your training comes to an end. If you can strike me down now, I will recognize you as a master of the sword.
All right. I won't go easy on you just because you're my father, you know.
That's why I'm proud to call you my daughter. I won't go easy on you either. Now fight! Think you can dodge this?
Taught me this. Think you can dodge this? Think you can dodge this? Think you can dodge this? this. Think you can dodge this?
Slice to pieces!
We're all going down! It's over now.
Think you can dodge this?
Out of my way! It's over now!
Think you can dodge this?
Okay.
Well done, Aya.
Father!
You are a fine warrior. I have nothing else to teach you.
But I want to learn so much more from you, Father.
You're not a child any longer. Use your training to fight for those who can't fight for themselves. And of course, never stop honing your skills.
Yes, Father. I will. Thank you for everything! Father, why did you call me here?
You know why. For your training.
Didn't you say those days were over? But whatever. I'm happy to train with you.
Ha ha ha! I'll cut you to pieces!
Definitely need this.
Ah!
Done. The price of my ecstasy must be paid. Aya, I'm sorry.
Wait! Father!
That was the last day I saw my father. Now that I think about it, he was probably trying to protect us from himself. As he slowly lost his mind, his obsession with vengeance must have been what kept him going. We were finally reunited, but he was irreparably changed. Baneful fate is cruel.
I'll never forgive them. Not my good-for-nothing father, who killed Mom. And not Aya either.
Oh, dear Saki. You poor child. Let me tell you. The greater your hatred, the stronger you become. Who was it that stole your beloved mother from you?
My good-for-nothing father!
Yes. How could anyone forget a thing like that? Look. He's right in front of you. Kill him.
Likes this one.
Yeah!
Kill. I'll kill him. My good-for-nothing father. How could you do that to Mom?
More. More, I say. Let him feel your hatred.
Huh?
Good girl, my dear Saki.
I'm not good enough yet. I'll never be able to kill him like this. I need to get stronger.